Jay, Blaze on.
Aaron's back. Somebody tell him that Aaron's back. Yeah, that's right. And I ain't went nowhere, but I took a vacation. I went back to Florida. I went to Daytona Beach and I realized that the water's so amazing, it's so beautiful. I would stay there for a month. If I had a chance to have some money, I would make $1 million right there on the beach, just looking at the women, or just looking at my former bosses, the corporation, working with them. I realized that they were so evil, viciously evil. I couldn't take it anymore, so I said it was time for a change. I ain't going nowhere, I'm not going here, but the only place I'm going is Kentucky, my hometown, my home state. And hey, I'm the man here. Watch out, it's ATM, it's Aaron Tate Marshall at its best. I ain't going nowhere, but except right here in this small town where the mountains are. They are green and black. The water's so clean, but just like Florida. No comparison to the city, or no comparison to the state. Florida has the beach, has the weather, and most of all, it has the Miami Heat. LeBron James used to be there, but now he's back in Cleveland, working with Kyrie Irving and Anders in Varejao. I almost forgot his name, because he's injured. He out for the season. He should have stayed with the Heat, should have stayed with Bosch, and should have stayed with Wade. But hey, Wade and them 7th place. The Eastern Conference has the worst conference, but the Western Conference has the good conference. For example, the Dallas Mavericks, the San Antonio Spurs, and OKC, they used to be on top, but now they're on the bottom. They're the rack on the bottom of the list. For example, the Portland Trail Blazers are on top. The Golden State Warriors had Jason Richardson a decade ago, but he's no longer playing. Now they got Stephon Curry, Andre Bogut, and Klay Thompson, a three-point shooter, if I may say. He is a great three-point shooter. David Lee, for example, played with Florida. That's my home state. And I told you so. I told you. That Florida is my home state. And it's my hometown. And don't you forever get that.